Mr. who?
Mitchell. The gentleman you were trying to see this morning on Island Boulevard.
You're chopping in the wrong tree, mister. I was nowhere near Island Boulevard this morning.
I saw you.
You need glasses?
I saw you talking to Mrs. Mitchell, and I saw you get in Mrs. Heaney's car and drive off.
Look, I'm in no mood to be bamboozled by lawyers. I got one little word for you, with three little letters in it. Out.
Tell them how big you feel when you're right into town and everybody scatters. And how lonely. And tell them about those nervous fingers. How they don't feel right unless they're wrapped around a trigger. And about that sickness that creeps inside you. And I got a name for it, too. Fear. That was the last time, Callie. Gun or no gun.
Stay away from that trailer.
What are you gonna do? Call the cops? They're busy.
We're the new highway patrol. Somebody dropped a bomb there. Crazy kick.
Huh? Mickey, take a look, huh?
Maybe we ought to settle him first.
Now, Rick!
Put the gun down, mister. We were only kidding you.
Yeah, some joke, Buster. They ought to kill a bunch of...
Harry! Please.
He's not hurt badly, just caught a little buckshot, that's all.
You could have killed him.
Shut up, Andy.
Pick him up and get him out of here.
Joe Braddock here with a shower point. This see he gets a new issue and see that he gets back here in 30 minutes.
Shut up, Walter!
Did you hear me calling you, Sergeant?
Yes,
sir. Well, when I call you, I expect you to respond then, not a week later.
Yes,
sir. Sergeant, when they moved my field desk in there, there were 36 cigars in the lower left-hand drawer, right?
Yes, sir.
There are only 35 cigars in the lower left-hand drawer now.
Yes, sir.
How do you count for it?
Did you count the one you're smoking, sir?
Thank you, Sergeant.
Listen, fellas, I think we could talk a deal. I got a lot of money on me, cash money.
Yeah?
Almost 50 grand.
We know all about it.
It's all yours. You can have it all.
Well, that's nice, Joe. We'll take it. Later.
Listen, that's not all I got. I got securities. Negotiable stuff. Almost as good as cash. In a week, I'll have almost 200 grand.
Good. We like money.
Listen, you take me to Dink.